Okay, we're here. We're safe now. Oh, shit. I think we lost them. Huh? Oh, no, I dropped them. Come on, dude. Fuck, Area 51, man.
Sometimes I feel like I ain't shit. Sometimes a nigga feel like shit. Talk about some real...
Bro, we're fucking dead as fuck.
Just like my sexual life.
Oh my god. Eddie, you want to see some bomb-ass melons? Come over here.
So, it's a funny thing. So today, I was listening to Journey, and they have that very popular song, you know, "Don't Stop Believing." I was listening to that song, and it reminded me of like a funny moment that happened to me when I was, I want to say, 13. I was in eighth grade, and. So pretty much I had the seminar teacher, you know, she was really cool, you know, she was really passionate about like, freedom and like, you know, basic human rights and shit. And, you know, during our silent work time in her class, she would always put like music in the background, but she would put like the violin versions of it, you know what I mean? And,
like covers of them?
Yeah, covers of them. And Don't Stop Believing, the violin version was playing. And you know, me and my husband, we look at each other because we all say, this sounds so familiar. Like, it sounds so fucking familiar.
Who could it be?
Like who is this? And it's like, I knew who it was, but I, for some reason, I couldn't like think of Journey at that time. Like, I was like, who is this? And then the freaking da-da was playing, and I was still trying to figure it out. I was like, who the fuck sings this song? What's it called? I know it's Journey, but what the fuck is the song called? And I was like, what the fuck is it called? And then fucking an hour passes. The song is not even playing no more. It's a different song.
Your friends completely forget about it, and you just scream out loud.
Yes, exactly. Everyone is silent. It's a different song, an hour long, and then I'm just here. Don't stop believing! Jesus. And everyone just looks at me like, what? Jesus. Everyone just looks at
your
me like,
car
like what?
Scared.
My teacher, she was laughing,
yes,
because apparently I haven't realized that like a different song was fucking playing already, and I'm just over here like, don't stop believing.
Be gone, foul light. Be gone.
I don't know. Oh yeah, that's my little Journey fucking.
So
story. You
scared your friends. And
I scared my classmates. I made my teacher laugh because she should realize why I said it. But she was,
that was so
she,
random.
She was also like laughing at the fact that fucking song has been playing for like an hour and like.
So you just screamed.
I just screamed it out loud, dude. I was like, don't stop believing. Like, I'm not even fucking around. It was so fucking funny. Oh my god.
He's like,
oh dude, this fucker scared me.
Dude, you fucking scaring your classmates. I thought you said say something else or something.
No, they fucking thought I was gonna shoot up the score or some shit.
Don't.
Is why they got scared.
Oh, I remember.
It's big boy day.
It's big boy day.
Yeah.
It is big boy
day. It's nut up or go home time.
A little big boy day. You gotta get a really big man. And you gotta slap him across the chest.
Are you gonna slap me across the chest?
And then call him. And then call him and give him a big ass smooch on the cheek and say, big boy.
Yeah, go ahead and do that to Batista. I wonder how he'll react.
You call him little boy and big boy.
Fucking Batista is a fucking.
So remember, everyone.
Dude,
21st of July.
The Drax was gonna give Thanos a powerbomb.
He did. He became stone. What the fuck is that? They added that shit?
The fuck?
What the fuck? What? I love that. That was such.
Are you fucking
kidding
me?
That's what the fuck they're doing?
What the fuck?
So they probably added a new office for the fucking teachers.
A modular building.
Oh my god. Alright. Okay. I love that as soon as I saw that, I zoomed in immediately.
I know, what the fuck? I low-key want Drax.
Luis
from Ant-Man and the fucking rock dude from Ragnarok. Did you just sit in a fucking room together and just fucking have a conversation?
I thought
it's gonna be the funniest shit ever.
It's because all of them are so different philosophy.
Yeah,
sure.
Korg is so chill and nice. Drax is so outstanding and awkward. And Luis is just sad. Remember what he said in the other movie?
Oh yeah.
He said,
bad, dude, my girlfriend broke up with me and my mom died and my dad got deported.
He said,
like,
hey,
fuck.
wait. No, he said, he said, wait, this is your car now? Yeah. I inherited it because, you know, my grandmama died. My abuela died. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Nah, and then my dad got deported and my homeboy got hit by a car. And
you know, my girlfriend broke up with me.
And my girlfriend broke up with me.
But hey, I got this car, though.
And he's like, same, bro.
And then what happened to him? Did he get flipped? Yeah, he died.
I don't know if he did.
No, he didn't.
Dude, low key, we haven't seen him. Low key, he killed himself.
Dude, he was depressed as fuck. I'll be back, sirs.
So, do I keep recording?
If you want, I don't care.
I guess.
I have to edit shit out either way. Anyway.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
What a fucking asshole. Look at that fucking loser. Look at him. Fucking idiot doesn't realize we're gonna steal all of his money when he leaves. Fucking nerd. Look at him. Fucking idiot.
Remember, if you need to be a star, you need to start. Anyway.
So I realized after telling that journey story that I actually had another thing I wanted to say. As you guys know, you guys saw him for a little bit. My cousin Max came to visit us for a week from Mississippi. We had a pretty cool time, you know. As you guys know, I went up to Red Rocks and fucking threw up right after because my dumbass decided to run up the stairs.
You dumbass.
I fucking chugged a shit ton of water.
You did? You threw up?
Yeah, I fucking threw up.
Dumb shit.
Look
at this beautiful boy in the sunlight.
Not beautiful, but thank you. But while my cousin was here, he came to see three friends that live here in our state in Colorado. People that he met online through PlayStation. So it's three guys that he met online through like playing PlayStation, like Fortnite, whatever. And they gave him as a present. They gave him fucking a can of refried beans. And I shit you not, Ulises, I shit you guys not, that for the past fucking week I've been like dying laughing, like my fucking stomach hurts laughing at the most stupidest word, at the most simple and stupidest word ever, beans. Like I fucking shit you not, like I've been fucking like so obsessed with that word because of the way my cousin says it. Like, bro, we're gonna smoke some beans and shit.
Cloud looks inappropriate. I don't know why.
Oh my god.
I don't know why. I
fucking hate you.
I don't know why. Shut the fuck up, Light. I don't know why. It looks like we're continuing with your story, though. Shut the fuck up, or I'll kill you, Light. Anyway.
Okay, I turned it off. Oh, there we go. Max said that I think it's better for him to sit up front because he's a pretty big boy, you know, kind of like me too.
Thick boy?
Yeah, fucking dummy thick boy.
Yeah, I'd be like that.
And then for some reason I was like, no, it's because beans. And then fucking Max, he started laughing. He was like, and that because me and Lalo eat fucking too much beans and we can't fucking fit in the bag together. So that Friday we ended off the day by going out to eat, and Max and my cousin Adrian they fucking look at me and say, hey Lalo, when the waitress asks for your order, just
say beans.
Just say, can I have an order of one bean? I don't know why that made me laugh so much. So I shit you guys not. Like I have fucking footage. I'll put it fucking like
right now.
Y'all wanna know what the most popular item in the fucking restaurant is?
Fucking beans, bro. Fucking beans, refried beans, bro. It's fucking beans! 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 Antonio!
Yeah.
Beans, bro! We're almost out of fucking beans, bro! Like, I dead ass have been an annoying, like, everyone around me with that whole fucking bean shit. Like I was at work and I was telling my like my dad, he made me a plate of food. You know, I always ask my daddy to like make me a grilled chicken sandwich at work. But the thing is, like when I got the plate, I looked at my dad and I was like, Dad, I said beans. Does this look like fucking beans to you? Like, it was funny at first to him, but then like I kept saying this so much that he told me, you better shut the fuck up before I regret you shooting out my goddamn dick.
Okay, he didn't.
He actually didn't say that, but it's what he wanted to say. It's what he wanted to say, low key. But yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to say. But we're on our way to go see a movie right now, so
we're gonna go see Midsommar.
Yeah, so I guess we'll see you guys.
It's gonna get spooky up in here.
It's gonna get very spooky up in here.
Yeah.
So I guess we'll see you guys
in a bit, man.
In a little bit, I guess.
Aren't I? Hey,
I'm sorry. But what if there's
left?
If a kid doesn't want one, can I have it?
Hey, Bryce. What that mouth do, Daddy?
Eat donuts. That's what I do.
No, don't
be trying, man. Hey, now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey, now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid.
My cousin are just reliving childhood memories.
Oh, shit.
Bro, you're fucked.
He's hit. What, you can see me through that wall there?
Yeah, you can, dude.
Wow. That's one hell of a sniper, man.
That is one hell of a sniper. So yesterday, guys, we were playing this game once again to relive our childhood because me and Fed and his brother went to go see
Midsommar,
which, by the way,
it's one of the weirdest fucking...
Go fucking watch it. That's what I'm going to say, because I still don't have no idea how to fucking explain what the fuck we just saw. But yesterday, Fed, he was doing this mission, and I guess some sniper was fucking glitched out because he had one sniper left. And
if you're Bronson.
Yeah, and it killed you, right?
No, I just, it hit me, but I got sick of it.
He rage quit it because he's that guy, apparently. If I were to be in Japan and I were to fall on a fucking car that has two fucking Asian girls in the car, and then I fucking go to the window and say, sorry for jumping in like this, but would you two girls mind giving me a ride? They fucking give me sucky sucky. I would think if I were to fall on a random person, it doesn't have to be a girl, like just on a random person's car in general, and I fucking act all cocky with my fake ass British accent. Sorry to drop in like this, but would you mind giving me a ride? I fucking get shot. Be like, what the fuck are you doing? So, on the subject of James Bond, me and Fed came to this conclusion that James Bond is low-key a fucking pedo, huh?
No, he's not a pedo. He's really rapey.
Rapey, not a pedo.
I mean, the cool thing about, I mean, like, people can say, oh, it's the Me Too stuff. I'm like, no, he's really kind of like, he sleeps with every woman he meets, like...
Mm-hmm.
The only woman in this freaking game that kind of gives him the slip is Kiko, because she kind of fucks him over because of that.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know, man. I like the action parts, but the women parts, it's just cheesy. He's like, sorry to drop in like this.
Huh, someone wants to be the new Daryl Dixon from The Walking Dead.
I knew you were going to fucking do
it. I'm a YouTube rapper. So pretty much
not a SoundCloud rapper?
So pretty much the lowest of the lowest of rappers. Guys, this man is 23 years old. And he has a Minecraft poster.
It's not even mine, it's my brother's.
No, it's not.
It is.
Because he doesn't even sleep here.
Oh, alright.
It's yours. Oh, Fed. I didn't know you liked Jesus that much.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding.
That's him. That's him.
Yeah,
in the future.
Yeah, it's me in the future. We used to have this joke as a little kid that fucking mankind was me, and so I always did the fucking like noises, the fucking. This is so fucking stupid. But
subscribe to her channel, or I
am gonna be under your fucking bed tonight.
Stop screaming in my fucking house, I'll eat your ass.
Please?
I'm talking about some real life shit. Goodbye, let her dead life shit. Way too concerned to be conceited.